all right. We made it.
We lost him. I told you we would. He's a dodo.
I am a genius.
Hey, genius, it was my idea.
Yeah, but I pulled it off. Whoa.
It's really creepy.
Busted! We are way beyond the boundaries of the Pride Land.
Hey, look, Banana Beak is scared.
It's Mr. Banana Beak to you, Fuzzy. And right now we're all in real danger.
Ha! Danger! I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger.
Well, 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 Banzai, what have we got here?
I don't know, Shenzi. What do you think, Ed?
Just what I was thinking. A trio of trespassers.
Quite by accident, let me assure you. A simple navigational
error. Wait. I know you. You're Mufasa's little stooge, aren't ya?
I'm Madam, I'm the king's victor.
And that would make you...
the future king!
Do you know what Juju could do, king, to step out of the kingdom?
You can't do anything to me!
Technically, they can. We're on those slobbering idiot land. My, look at the sun! It's time to go!
What's the hurry? We'd like you to stick around for dinner!
They called us slobbering.
Said we were mangy.
Did I hear stupid?
Tell us again, G.
It's so incredible
that you're so rude
when you're so edible.
When you are rude. I'm chomping at the bit, baby.
My stomach's on the ground, son.
Shut out! Shut out!
You've both been invited on a date. Two courses handed to us on a plate. We'll have you raw, but we long to wait. See if you're already dusty brown.
Shut out! Shut out!
Your ribs are looking so tasty.
Such cheery little chomps, chomps.
Eat up!
Kitty!
Come on, do it again, do it again. Ah, let me hear it one more time. You're so cute, you little chump.
You deliberately disobeyed me!
Dad, I'm sorry.
Zazu, let's go!
I thought you were really brave.